Bollywood actress-producer Anushka Sharma features in the Forbes 30 Under 30 Asia 2018 list, which includes innovators and distributors who are reshaping their industries and changing Asia for the better. Anushka, one of Indian film industry's highest paid actresses, is all of 29. She started out her career as a model in 2007, making her acting debut in 2008 in the hugely successful Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi opposite Shah Rukh Khan, which won her a Filmfare Award for Best Actress. She has since acted in movies like Baaja Baaraat, Jab Tak Hai Jaan, PK, Bombay Velvet, Dil Dhadakne Do, Dil Hai Mushkil and Jab Harry Met Sejal. As a producer, Anushka, who is married to ace cricketer Virat Kohli, has made films like NH10, Filori and Pari under the banner Clean Slate Films. She starred in all three films herself. The Forbes list highlights 300 young individuals driving change in Asia. India's badminton ace PV Sindhu also features in the list.